Praise the Lord. My name is Noel Joseph. Welcome to Christmas Ashangal presented by St. Anthony's Media. Today, I'm going to talk about St. Joseph. St. Joseph, who is known as the foster father of Jesus Christ and the one who married Mother Mary. We celebrate the feast of St. Joseph on March 19th and on May 1st. May 1st, we celebrate the feast of St. Joseph the Worker. He worked as a carpenter and was a very simple person. Saint Joseph, as we all know, was very quiet, though he was very active in whatever things which he did. Me being a youth, there are two things which I can learn from Saint Joseph. The first thing is how to be obedient. How to be obedient like Saint Joseph. Even before Saint Joseph was married to Mother Mary, the angel came and said to him that Mother Mary would be bearing a child even before marriage. He accepted it. He took care of Mother Mary. He took care of Jesus Christ. We as a youth, are we really obedient to our parents? The second thing which we can learn from Saint Joseph is how to be a loving father and a loving husband. We can see in the Holy Scripture how Saint Joseph protected Jesus Christ from the slavery of Herod. A protective father, a protective husband. As we learn more and more about Saint Joseph, there are a lot of valuable things which we can learn from Saint Joseph. The way he was compassionate to others. The love which he had for others. The way of Saint Joseph accepting Mother Mary as his wife shows great character of how he's ready to overcome any challenges which come on his way. So this Christmas, let's try to be like Saint Joseph. Let's try to be a loving husband. Let's try to be a loving father. Let's try to be a son who obeys to his father. Amen.